Okay, yep. Printer's ready. Turn the Bluetooth on. Okay, our printer is here, so I'm going to click on. Okay, so the printer is now connected. Let's see the Bluetooth icon. Okay, get out of here. We're going to go to Zebra Utilities. And when you download the app, this is what you should get. You can see here the printer is already selected. And if nothing else, you can go here. You can choose the printer and choose the printer there. Go to Files, Name. Up in the upper right, you have the option to print. And there you go.